Anyway, if I hadn't, like, caught that as I was...
The bananas has gone bad!
Like, immediately after I was talking to...
Yeah.
The rental office. I would have been fucked.
You could have gotten a little portable washing machine.
Yeah, there are ways around it. Another thing, I can't go to a place that only has a shower. I need a bathtub because of the way I hand wash my sheets. I need, like, a faucet like that. It's really hard to get water into, like, a deep enough bucket
yeah.
if you don't have a deep sink or a bathtub.
That's a bizarre thing, hand washing your sheets, though, to me.
Well, I have to.
But get different sheets.
No.
Right?
No, it's worth it.
It's not worth it. You're supposed to wash your sheets every 2 weeks or something.
It's absolutely worth it.
It's in no way worth it.
The hard part isn't even the washing. It's the drying.
Yeah.
And I can't machine dry. But if I had a line, it would be super easy. Right? Why is this game so much harder now?
Yeah, also, what was that?
Maybe it's because I'm talking about laundry. Always gets me,
rock up. Those are the things, though, I think, that are critical to having people living together fail. Right? Mm. Like, I mean, sheets doesn't really matter because you've got your own bed. But it's like if one person doesn't care about sheets and another person does,
yeah.
either that person has to deal with the sheets on their own.
Or someone has to deal with sheets in a way that they don't think is
interesting. They don't think is interesting. Yeah, they don't care.
Yeah. No, that's true.
But that comes with everything,
right?
Who
the fuck washes their sheets every 2 weeks? Do you?
No, of course not.
That's ridiculous.
That's how
like, even with a washing machine, it's a pain in the ass.
I wash my pillowcase every time I wash clothes, because I just throw it in, right? And that's most of what matters. But...
I know, we're losing our tan lines. Oh well, it's fine.
It's okay.
Fuck, no one spikes here. They fake spike. Right to their foot.
Yeah.
That'd be cool if you could hit it hard enough that you can do that.
Great bone break. It goes into, like, that x-ray kind of mode, where you see the bone
yeah.
crumble.
There was a, there's a Tenchu game, where one of the characters, he was a doctor by day, and a ninja by night. And when he did his...
Did he wear a lab coat while he was ninja?
No, he was just, he didn't look like that.
Okay.
He didn't, it was, Tenchu is set in the past.
Yeah,
so.
I know.
But, when he'd do his kills, it was like, they were all bone-breaking moves, and
he would
do an x-ray.
Yeah, I like that. I like that effect.
Hilarious. I miss that series a little. I don't think it's what it used to be.
Yeah, probably.
It hasn't really been the same since 2, anyway. And 3 was okay, but... But 2 was like... Well, 2 was even weird. 2, they already... Like, you couldn't get Grandmaster just by not, Oh gosh. Well, actually, that would probably be like some serious head damage. As opposed
Yeah. Anime would still try and make it something, right?
Sure.
Anime loves the intimate falls.
Yeah.
I think that's ridiculous. There's no way to intimately fall. Everyone hurts.
No, they're always intimately falling.
I
do it all the fucking time.
Do you?
When you're dancing,
yeah.
and you're like, oh, let's do this, like, slightly tricky move. Oh, we'll do a lean, you
uh-huh.
know? It's like, whoops, well, it's a slip. It's great. It works every 100% of the time. 100% of the time.
Are you faking falling, or
yes,
are you just actually falling?
Absolutely fake falling.
Okay, but see, I think that doesn't negate my point, right? You're faking it. You're in control of that situation, right?
Maybe one of them's faking it.
Okay, that's fair. That's all. That's definitely fair.
At the water park that one time, I fell on Blaze. It was perfect. And it was totally by accident. That was legitimately by accident. It was great. It was fun. Right. It was like, it was a little weird, it was a little awkward, but it was silly and... Like,
I can't imagine it, but I'll believe you.
It was physically more, it was physically close than we had been, right?
But,
I don't know. It was good. I thought, whoa. Oh my god, that's awesome. Bonzo's fucking awesome, dude.
So I guess the thing that I'm doing wrong is not falling. I'm not clumsy enough.
Yeah. No, literally every girl I got with minus one in college.
Yeah.
Fall and swim.
That's ridiculous. Who falls? I don't fall.
Yeah.
I can't fall.
You just intentionally, you just like, whoops, slipped. It's fine. Everyone loves it.
Well, now you've revealed your
Yeah, but now I'm fucking, first off, no one's watching this. Second off, no one who I dated would ever be interested in. Oh my god, a swimsuit for yourself.
Ooh, what is it?
Maybe we shouldn't even look at it, we should just wear it.
You should definitely wear it. Sure. The bananas has gone bad.
The banana? Do I have money?
Yeah, you got 2 million.
Nope, I'm 100,000 off.
I swear you had 2 million. Maybe that was how much you gained. And it was 200,000 or something, maybe.
Okay, we'll legitimately do one more casino trip and then we're done.
But we're two away!
Two away!
We're two away! Alright, well that doesn't make any sense.
What?
Laying down.
Yeah.
There better be a umbrella, right? What are you putting on?
Nothing. Oh.
Just the dress and the shoes?
So I've got a ribbon.
What about the bangle?
But maybe
probably
I can
switch out the bangle.
They don't have like a
what?
They don't have a pink robe or a pink hair thing.
Purple. That's lavender. I don't know.
I don't think it would go with the dress.
Yeah.
This probably would be fine.
Probably. Yeah, it's a reddish dress. Is that for our hair?
Yeah.
Okay. And then definitely take off the green.
Yeah, yeah. Because
that doesn't make any sense.
You could put the pink one on.
Yeah, you can put the pink one on. I agree.
Nah, we're good. Alright. I've traditionally not been very good against this pair. Or at least Helena. I always remember Helena. Mostly because I honestly have trouble telling Kokoro and Leifang apart.
So. Leaf Hank's got bangs. Kokoro's got the braid.
So wait, who's that?
It's Kokoro. Okay. Oh, I like the breeze.
Yeah. Wow, that looks silly though. It's fine.
Is that a swimsuit? That's like one of those, it's not a sari. But, you
the
know
wrap
what I mean.
Thing.
A wrap, yeah. It's cool.
Yeah. It's a nice change. We could do some CGs where she, like, swims in water, which would be silly. Yeah, I like the rose.
Mm-hmm. Although it's a flower with a floral pattern, which maybe is a faux pas.
What, like, flat on plat?
Yeah.
I don't think
that
so.
That was so early, you're lucky to hit the bat.
Yeah.
I wouldn't say it's hard to tell Leifang and Kokoro apart. It's hard to tell them apart from far away.
Yeah.
Right.
From
so
their
just
picture,
dark hair.
Like their
yeah.
portrait.
But the key is bangs. Wow. And their faces are different too, but you can't tell on the portrait. You can't tell when you only see one portrait, right?
Come on! Show a cutscene with Hatami, dammit.
Yeah. And don't click through it. Yeah, that's pretty good. I like it.
Still no breast support, but whatever.
I'm telling you, man, that would have been such a good idea if different bathing suits had different breast support. Because then when it went crazy like that, it would be kind of cool. Because it would be
like you made that decision, or just that outfit.
You earned the outfit, and now this is what happens. It would still have to be a little more realistic.
Sure.
It's got too much, like...
It just keeps going.
It's too aggressive of movement, yeah.
Damn it. I was hoping she could power through it, but...
But yeah, you make it a little more realistic, but then make certain bathing suits, you know, much more supportive. That would be awesome. Yeah.
This game, I don't know. I really hope they make a third.
Well, what has Team Ninja been doing lately? Did they do Other M, by the way?
Yes. They did something recently.
Why isn't
they did
Samus
something,
in
they,
this game?
They did something for Nintendo recently. I forget what. Wow.
What did they do?
Or like something I played. Or was thinking about playing.
Yeah. I think they've been busy with real games. Yeah. Is probably the problem. Real, you know, whatever.
It's
Other M.
Weird.
Level.
Yeah. I don't know. I think they're terrible, generally speaking.
Yeah, Other M's probably the best thing they made besides this.
You just can't say that out loud because everyone hates you.
Whatever.
I feel like I've literally been punched for saying
that game was aggressively okay.
I thought it was better than that.
Honestly. I think it's the best Metroid I've played.
Yeah, no, I think
but
it's
I've
the
played
best
three.
I think that's enough. Have you played a full Prime?
No.
You're supposed to play that. It's whatever.
We never confirmed whether you could reverse the controls. I own one. Or maybe I give it to you. I don't know, man.
No, I own like three copies.
I think I own all three of them. I'm pretty sure I own all three of them. So I was like, I'm going to play these.
I own the three.
Uh-huh.
I don't like two. I don't like... And I can't play three. Because there's talking.
What's Tui Kiden, The Age of Demons?
Oh, you know what they did? They did fucking Hyrule Warriors.
Hyrule Warriors, I was just
that's
getting
that's what it was. Yeah. Okay. I was like, I know they did something, and it's terrible. That was Hyrule Warriors.
They need to make another one of these for sure. Not on a Nintendo system. Or like, blur the boobs or something.
I don't know, they have Bayonetta too. But it's not selling well, so maybe they don't have
boobs. It's out?
In Japan.
Oh.
It sold like a tenth of what?
It's probably not selling well because Hideki Kamiya has nothing to do with it.
That's
I don't think.
Actually possible.
I don't know whether that affects Japan.
Yeah, I don't know what they know in Japan.
Yeah.
God, can you fucking suck, Tina? So that... Can you do what you do when you're on my team?
Yeah. Come on! If Leifang is holding that team together. She's got a different voice, too. Different. Significantly different.
I mean, it's okay. I have enough money to slot. So.
But still.
Fuck.
You want to win.
Yeah. Just for pride.
For the money, also. Although, I guess it doesn't matter. Once you go in the slots, you either lose it all or win it all. I mean, you lose all.
Yeah. You just lose.
I mean, ultimately, you lose it all, right? Unless we get two jackpots and still have
in
money.
In a row. In a row, baby.
In a row.
We would never know, because I'm not going to stay for two Christies.
No?
There will be a day
even
in
though
between.
It's the last one?
There will be a day
all
in
right.
between. It's always been the best policy so far.
Yeah.
The greatest time we had was when we did one Christie, left, did volleyball, came back and did another.
It's true.
I think they get better at the end of the vacation or something. Because we're like two... The AI sometimes turns off.
What ball are you using? Oh, that's USA. What if you had to take their favorite colors into account with the ball?
With the ball. That would be hilarious.
Like, there should just be more... Everything should be connected in some way to the gifting...
Because that's
pseudo dating sim thing. Yeah. Because that's the game. Especially since it's not 2-player.
Yeah.
Or it is, but who cares? I hate when things are so weighted strangely when it's 2-player, but...
Weighted strangely?
Yeah. Well, you're like playing with a red ball and you've got a character who's buffed by red ball, you know, whatever.
Yeah, it's just... I just want to play the game.
Yeah, at that point.
Volleyball's so freaking cool. Mm-hmm. We should watch it next time there's Olympics.
Yeah. Well, guys, that was a thing, though, right? Guys watching the volleyball. It's actually really cool. I mean, they're, like, fit women.
Yeah.
Like, muscular and stuff.
I don't know. I'm just learning a whole lot about it. Now that I've played it... Like, this happens to me a lot, where I, like, don't understand a thing at all, and then I play the video game of it,
and then
I'm like,
yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
I forget what the last thing was. It's like guns. Like, the only thing I know about guns is from, and almost, is just like, is from Fallout Tactics, actually.
That's
funny. Which is weird.
Get it? Yes!
Nice. Those bonus points. It's from Fallout Tactics, because it's like, you pick up ammo types, and they only go with certain guns. And so now I know, like, what all these different kinds of guns take.
That's funny.
And it's just, like, that kind of thing, right? It's just, like, I need, like, Persona. And I was like, oh, I understand the value of, like, friendship and people.
Yeah.
Which sounds stupid, but, you know.
Yeah.
Whatever, it's fine.
Eh. No, that makes sense.
I don't know. I play games. Sometimes I'll watch a movie and I'll understand. But a lot of times it's, like, I play a game and then I'm like, oh, okay.
Yeah.
I get this. I understand what this means. When I played Persona, the girl side, for the PSP, I was like, okay, I understand a lot of that.
Fable 2.
I don't remember what I learned about.
Celery.
Oh, yeah. I learned about dieting and...
Kind of how it makes you feel.
Yeah, diet and exercise.
Yeah.
Learned that from Fable 2. Fuck. Okay, okay.
That was not a fuck. That was great.
But I'm going to get bombs this time.
Oh, well, one more moment.
It's okay. Okay, we're back to even. Time to leave. Fuck. They got me.
Should've left.
Should've walked away.
We're not gonna get Christy this time. We're so low already.
Yeah. How are you supposed to get anything when you have less than 4 mil? Fuck!
That was most of it.
I fucking hate this game.
Yeah.
I'm so mad at it. I'm gonna beat Windwaker tonight.
It's just two more, man! Two more!
It feels right around the corner.
It's on the cusp. We couldn't possibly get another bomb before getting...
No, we definitely could.
Christy. No. I don't believe it. Damn it!
You gotta shut up, man. You're jinxing us.
You lost all the money? That was it?
That was it.
Oh, God!
Are we done? No, we can do this. We can fucking
it's
finish
two
this.
More.
This is so much volleyball.
How long is a volleyball game? Ah, oh, never mind. It's more interesting.
It's more interesting. It's just better. It's just good.
I hate getting nothing.
It's more interesting. We get to and we get presents from Kasumi.
Yeah, it's true.
This is how you, this is probably the easiest way to do the gifting. It takes fucking forever. No, that's ridiculous. You should get, like, one swimsuit gifted per perfect game.
Mm-hmm.
Well, there goes my suit. There goes my theoretical suit.
Yeah, how many perfect games have you got?
Zero.
Yeah.
Literally zero.
Whoa! Chaos dunk.
Fuck. How are these two working together so well? Why is she so...
This is Axis versus Evil. Evil. It's USA and Britain.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Not Axis versus Evils.
I messed up.
Allies.
Whatever. Pretty much evils, right?
The Axis
America
is the evils, though.
I mean, but it's America and Britain. That's the new evil.
I don't think Britain's part of that.
You're right. They keep uncolonizing things, as far as I can tell.
Fuck! I can't do it, man. I just can't do it.
As far as I can see, what Britain does is they're like, we're sorry. Have here's independence. Yeah.
What? Why are they so bad at returning her shots?
Yeah.
Does she, like, put spin on them or something?
It's the technique.
Yeah.
I don't know when you're gonna get tired. You said you Benadryl, but you seem fine.
Yeah, I Benadryl'd a while. I'm like not getting tired now.
Okay.
It's over.
Cool. Cool.
I don't have to sleep when I Benadryl.
Well, I also don't know when you got up.
Yeah,
I got up at 7.
I got up at 9.
See, that's early.
because I had to tour an apartment out of town.
You were in Richmond today?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, I did this apartment thing today.
Yeah.
So.
Let's not wear glasses anymore for the rest of the time. Yeah. We've got pretty eyes.
Thanks.
My eyes aren't pretty. They're always bloodshot. Like, always. Maybe I should use gunner glasses.
Maybe you should smoke.
No, that's...
They waived the drug test at my job. Though it's odd to me that they would even, like, say there's a drug test. Because I didn't even get drug tested for, like, I'm near nuclear reactors and on a military base.
Yeah, it's weird what they test for. Like, you can't work at Walmart if you don't pass a drug test.
Why are they so concerned?
Why do they care at all? Everybody's high when they're at Walmart. Like, give me a break.
That's the only way to survive, working at Walmart. Because you're fucking working at Walmart.
Yeah. Nothing against the people there, but, like, your job isn't fun.
Yeah. God, I lost. I lost in them at a 9-9 deuce. They're too strong. I can't beat them.
Maybe you should give Kasumi a present. Do we have any money at all?
She just gave us a suit. She loves us.
Well, you gotta return the... Turnabout.
Maybe if you
plan.
Win all three games in a day, you get a suit.
You've done it that infrequently?
Yeah. It's really fucking hard.
I know, I believe it. Can you change the difficulty there?
Maybe that's what the age setting goes in this game. It's like the blue passage.
Yeah, what'd you put? You put 27.
Yeah.
I was watching... No, I didn't see you do it when we first did it, but I was editing the video.
Oh, yeah.
There's nothing wrong with it, I just noticed.
Oh, I'm not 28 yet.
So. Oh, well, when I saw you putting it in, I was like, oh god, I hope you didn't put under 18. We could be missing something important.
No, these games aren't adult.
Yeah, I'm just, you know, just saying. You say that, but most of the characters are listed as 17 in the manual.
That's true.
But that's... I'm just gonna chalk that up to Japan.
Well, I'll say it again. If your attraction to people is based on legal values, you're lying to yourself.
Okay, so that's something that I've always wanted to talk about. It's like, it's fine to say you can't date people under the legal age, right?
But that's, it's not okay to say they're not attractive.
Exactly, because there are some people who just look young
and
are 25, and it's like... do they not deserve to feel sexy? Like, not just attractive, but, like,
well,
sexy.
It's like that time that Australia, I think, or was thinking about passing. Or
right,
pass
the no-A
like,
boobs
small,
or
yeah,
something.
Yeah, it was like, if you have small breasts, you can't show them
in
publicly.
In porn. Yeah.
It's like...
publicly. Was it publicly or in porn?
In porn.
Okay.
I think it was, like, any...
And it's like, that's just offensive, right? Yeah. That's what I always agree. That's why I never understand, like, when people say that it's disgusting... you're dating a younger person. It's like...
Okay, I can see that it's disgusting in not like a... you're so young, but in a like, that's...
A man's attraction to the girl shouldn't be disgusting. It's the taking advantage of someone young,
right.
Who we've deemed legally young, right?
But the whole like, oh, I said she was attractive before I knew what age she was. Then it's like, oh, well, okay.
Yeah.
Well, I would date you, but it's illegal. Which is like, fine, okay. That's just...
I think it's not cool to say it to her face. Don't say that a girl's attracted to her face until you know how old she is.
Yeah,
maybe that's weird.
I think it's a little odd.
But you know what I mean. Like...
Fuck. I, like, stuck my hands up. I'm not gonna win this match. We're not playing volleyball again. Oh, I mean, we're not playing slots again. Sorry. We're not playing slots again until next vacation, I think.
That's fine. Just don't lose! Get a 9. No! What did I just say?
Fuck, I can't do it. I don't know how to do it. It's okay.
Why was that so easy?
I don't know.
It's first attempt.
Because the game is fucking random. What the hell are you doing? Oh my god, I could have done it. I could have, like, hit A and whatever.
What, like, an alley-ooped it?
Yeah.
Alright. Match point.
Here we go.
Done! Oh, you went for a fake out. You didn't block that. Yes!
Okay. Least amount of money possible.
Yeah, well,
It's a moral victory. I think Sumi was getting sad.
It's a morale victory, though.
It's a morale victory. Yeah, that's true. Well put.